cool gate. He likes
hey!
It.
Hey!
Don't like it anymore.
What the? Hey!
Great wooden gate.
Did you do that?
What do you think? And we won't open it again. At least not for free.
What do you want?
Those are those kids.
Hey!
Well, we have... I have money. Those are the kids from the orphanage that were helping build a snowman. Door to the tailor shop. Okay, shop window.
Look at that. Even Silence has weddings. Well, had. A wedding dress? Commissioned by... Kira? Oh, man.
So who should be getting married to?
Maybe it wasn't actually for her. Nonsense. Who else would wear it? The groom? The scissors show the bird icon of Janus. Must have been his shop before the Seekers came. So, Janus was a tailor. Kira was a bride. So, Janus was a tailor.
Okay, we're going in. Or trying to. Emphasis on trying.
Locked. I can't break anything. Janus might return someday. Locked. I can't break... Janus...
Windows. Okay, two windows.
Hello? Hey! Hey! Hey!
He has money.
What do you want?
Take a guess. Something totally cool. What else could we want?
Huh? They only show up when I knock. They only show up when I knock. They only show up.
Okay. Oh, okay. Now he's got the icons of the candy and the money, coins.
Take your pick. Coins or candy? Or both. I don't really care.
Keep your money, but you can toss us up the candy.
Yeah.
Oh. He threw it behind him? What?
They only show up when I knock.
Any more candy?
What do you want?
Bring us something totally cool, damn it! Just the right amount. One for each of us.
Damn it. Alright, we gotta go back to the candy machine.
I have a hard time imagining Kira as a bride. I hope she gets...
Hope she gets what?
I hope she gets to wear her wedding dress someday.
Yeah, I wonder who she get married to. Okay, got to get some candy and not... throw it back.
Sold out?
Uh-oh.
So many lucky coins.
I know, why am I getting another one? Well, he's continuously talking. What do you want?
Take good care of Rini, okay?
Maybe the money, the candy is down there. I could pass it up through the pipe.
Sold out.
Maybe. Blow it out as, like, inflated form. Blow it through the pipe. See any candy around here? I might have fallen down the well, damn it.
There's the marketplace. I saw it from above. There's the market... Hey, don't leave me alone, Spotty. I want to get out of here.
Fortunately, Spot's back. The lovely, chubby trampoline Spot. Okay, you can make a trampoline, maybe. Oh, okay.
I can't reach you.
That's the same thing I just did, isn't it?
I can't reach you.
Yeah, I don't see any candy.
Maybe you can go check again.
He doesn't want to go.
Stay put. No, I'd never force you to go down there again.
Damn it. Okay. I don't know, because I'd have him get more candy, but... Hey, what are we gonna do with that bench?
Unlike Noah, I am not afraid of heights. Actually, I'm kind of tempted just to throw myself down there.
Really? Throw yourself down there?
I wonder how it feels to just fall.
Oh my.
I'll get Reenie to the mirror. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Go figure.
Oh, he still has... He has candy again. Wait, let me try this again. Do I want to move this bench? What are you trying to tell me, Spot?
I'll get Reenie to the mirror. All kids love balloons.
Oh, maybe they'll want a balloon, actually. Okay. I'll float him up a balloon. Got a knock.
What do you think of balloons?
Cool.
Don't mess it up.
But not totally cool.
Oh.
Stop that!
Will they make it into a water balloon?
What do you want?
Bring us something totally cool, dammit! Just the right amount. One for each of us.
Makes sense that Janus locked his shop. Makes sense that... I hope she gets to wear her wedding dress someday.
What's totally cool? With the weapons of a clown, you'll make it past any child. The weapons of a clown. She make me think balloon, but no. They weren't that pleased with it.
Sold out.
I said sold out.
Take good care of Rini, okay?
You kids want a bench? I don't know what the hell.
Never mind.
Fill the balloon with the water.
All kids love balloons. All kids love balloons.
What kind of laughing? Wait.
All kids love balloons.
Content laughing? Why content? You know, I would have filled the balloon with this water.
Huh?
I said I would have filled the balloon with this. Ropeway.
The ropeway once led directly to the port.
Oh, if I move the bench under it, could reach. Well, they want rope.
Maybe I can rappel down there. Hopeless. Hopeless. All kids love balloons. I'll get Rini to the mirror. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Sold out.
All right, let's go back. I don't know if I can get something from down here and pass it up through the pipe. Or something. So what do we have here? We have a big top. Marketplace where you can't go. The well. The basket. Broken pipe.
I know Noah thinks they're stupid, but I like circus and clowns. There's the marketplace. I saw it from above. I can't reach you.
Can you go up the pipe? No, he just talks.
Great idea! Watch out! Here I come!
Oh!
Geronimo!
That's all I had to do? Okay.
Oh, Spotty, I'm so glad you're okay.
Oh, boy.
There you are again. look at that, Spotty. Spot? Where'd you go? Mummies don't mean any harm. They just want to play.
Oh yeah, put him in prison. Okay. Spot?
You can come back. The Lumi is gone. You know what? You can help me look for the shard. A Lumi took it.
What?
The shard's not in there. Maybe there's a show today. Seekers on unicycles. Wouldn't that be fun?
Oh boy. That would actually make them not that scary.
Maybe there's a show today. Seekers on unicycles.
She can talk to him through there.
Hello? Anybody there?
Reedy?
Sadwick!
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm okay. I just,
lost the shard?
Exactly.
It's okay. I'll help you look.
Okay.
I just need to...
get down somehow?
Right.
Just let me know if I can help.
Right back at ya.
Hello?
Hello? Say, what's something you would find really cool?
Something really cool or something totally cool?
Totally cool.
Like double totally? That has to be a Lumi.
A Lumi? What's that?
Haha. I'll send you a few.
What?
Just gonna send us?
Through the pipe.
How am I gonna get hold of one of those? I don't know if they're big enough to fit through the pipe.
Hey!
Hello? Did you find the shard yet?
What about you? Did you find a way down?
No.
Hey!
Hello? Did you find the shard yet?
What about you? Did you find a way down?
Can't skip it.
No.
Okay.
Hey, you thief!
Oh, nothing happened now. The Lumi jumped into the sewers with the shard.
Next time, I want to fly longer if I'm gonna crash anyways.
Yeah, right. Make it worth your while.
Next time, I want...
Alright, let's go then to the marketplace. Oh boy. We got some shoppers. Clean up on aisle 3. Attention, Kmart shoppers. Well, they could see him, but not her.
Stay put, Spot. There's a seeker.
Yeah, there's like 3 or 4 of them.
If I already had the shard, it wouldn't keep looking for it.
True.
I'll beat you to the shard. I'll beat you to the shard. Oh, there are even more Lumis. 1, 3, 7. Ah, there's the shard. The Lumis have it. Oh, I can't send Spot down there. First, the Lumis have to leave. Whoa!
Oh boy.
Now it's blocking my view, stupid seeker. It's trying to get to the shard, but it can't. The Lumis live in a real bandit cave down there.
A bandit cave.
Oh, the Lumis are so cool. Crazy little bandits. Crazy little bandits.
So what do we have? We have a variety of things. Back to the crash site, barrel events, octopus.
The octopus man is almost as cool as a Lumi. Almost. The octopus man is almost as cool as...
Fish booth?
With a foul fish smell, I'd drive the loomies away instead of luring them. With a foul fish...
Hook and line, we can grab that candy shop.
Whenever something tasty was missing in the orphanage, the loomies ate it. I never saw them. But Sarah Marie said they did. Candy! But all the cans are empty. Candy! But all the...
Rotten fruit stand.
Ew, that stinks.
Let's catch the loomies and get Spot down there. The shard is not there, so we do have to deal with that area again. Not crazy about that. So, hook and line, barrel of vents to the canals.
I wonder what that does.
I wonder what she did, if anything.
I wonder what that does.
Alright, grab the hook and line, if possible.
I'll take the line with the hook with me. I wonder what that does. Crazy little bandits.
Alright, let's go then to the canals. Those things are really spooky. Oh, it's Janus, or Janus. Oh boy. Oops. Huh. Yo, Seeker!
Stay put. The Queen must be really evil if she sends these monsters.
Pretty much.
The Queen must be really...
To the port? Calamar?
The city would be much nicer without all the Seekers creeping around. How could the false Queen make such a mess of the place? If I had the power, I'd make sure everyone could live happily ever after.
I hope you get that power.
How could the false Queen make such a mess of the place? If I had the power, I'd make sure... The Queen must be really evil if she...
Water?
Water's not very good loomy baits. Soap isn't either. Water's not very...
Flyer?
I can't see what's on the poster. Probably a circus ad. I wish we had time to see the circus. I wish we had time...
There's another one back there. Here.
The Queen must be really...
Yeah, same thing. Alright, to the port? It's back to the marketplace at port.
First we need the shard.
Alright, we're not leaving then.
First we need the shard.
Catch the loomies. Guess we're not doing anything out here.
Candy! But all the cans are empty. Ew, that stinks. Crazy little bandits. With a foul fish smell, I'd drive the loomies away instead of luring them. The octopus man is almost as cool as a...
Something about this barrel of vents?
I wonder what that does.
I don't know. Back to the crash site then. I don't know what to do in here.
The loomies must have picked it clean. They're cheeky. The loomies must...
Well, okay. Reel in.
Maybe I need to lure the loonies. I wonder what they like.
Maybe candy. Or gold.
Hello?
Hey!
Did you find the shard yet?
What about you? Did you find a way down?
No.
What's the best lure for fishing?
Haha!
The lure has to be tasty. The fish have to like it.
And when the fish has fur and two legs and lots of teeth?
Then throw the fishing pole away.
Do you have something tasty?
I actually do!
Really?
Well, lemon drops.
That's good enough. Can you throw down as many as you can?
Okay.
Well, he only has one.
Careful. Candy incoming.
Maybe it gives you a bunch, a handful with each one. I saw in the background the thing floating by with the balloons. That was so hilarious. I don't know if you guys noticed that.
Loomy food.
Loomy food. So now we got candy.
All right, Spotty. You're gonna soar down there as soon as I catch the loomies, okay?
Really, man, rawhide. All of them.
1, 3, 7. I got all the loomies. Hey, hey, you'll all get your share.
Huh?
Sit down in a row and you'll get your candy.
Am I supposed to do it in a certain way? The loomies will stay your best friends as long as there's something sweet around.
All clear, Spot. I'll watch the loomies.
I didn't give one to the last one. Oh, brother. I was gonna say, now we can pass by unimpeded, but now I got this thing that might grab him. Well, it can't reach the shard, right? So it shouldn't reach him?
Have you found the shard yet, Spotty?
Well, he can get smaller now to go through the hole. So there is a use for this. Alright, he needs to turn into... like quintuplet Spot. Maybe he needs to get slashed by that thing to turn into it. Oh, wrong way. I forgot to push this back. Mm-hmm. I'll try it. No, keep doing it. Keep. Okay. Just that way then? Turn into big balloon size. No. No. Always on fire.
Have you found the shard yet, Spotty?
I wasn't trying to do that. Pile of boxes? Maybe burn them? And then the shard will come tumbling down? Not very effective. The slingshot isn't a bad idea at all. She should just improve the rebound angle some more. Yeah, I know. It's just I tried it each way. Is it? No, it only goes the other way now. Maybe on fire, he'll land on the boxes and set them on fire? There you go. The shard! Okay.